Children, I, Rehana Kasni, representing Bright Star International School, Billimora, would like to explain you the topic, how many times of maths subject. In maths textbook, page number 122, my topic is how many times. So, children, look at here, chapter 9, how many times. Leggy animals. There are 5 goats. See here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 goats. How many legs altogether? One goat have 4 legs, so 4. Other goat have also 4, so 4 plus 4, 8. Third goat also 4, so 8 plus 4 is 12. Fourth goat also 4, so 12 plus 4 is 16. And last 5 number goat also have 4. So 16 plus 4 is 20, means 5 times we have to take 4. So 5 times 4 is 20. So the right is other type is 5 multiply 4. So 5 fours are 20. Okay, 4 plus 4 we have to write 5 times. So 4 plus 4 8, 8 plus 4 12, 12 plus 4 16, 16 plus 4 is equal to 20. 4 we have to write 5 times, means 5 times 4, that is very easy method. 5 times 4 means 5 fours are 20. Okay, 5 times 4 is 20, means 5 multiply 4, 5 fours are 20. Now second, how many spiders? Okay, now see in this picture, how many spiders is given here? 1, 2 and 3. So write in here, how many spiders? So 3 spiders. One spider has how many legs? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So one spider has 8 legs. In all spider has legs are 3 times. So all spider legs are 3 times 8. So we have to write in here, otherwise 8 plus 8 plus 8. We have to write 3 times 8 plus 8 plus 8. 8 plus 8 is 16, 16 plus 8 is 24. So 8 plus 8 plus 8 is equal to 24. So 3 multiply 8 means 3 8s are 24. Okay, now next, this is an octopus. Who is this picture? Octopus. Octopus also have how many legs? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So this is an octopus. It lives in the sea. It also has 8 legs. It also has 8 legs. So how many legs altogether do 5 octopus have? 5 octopus have, so we have to write in here, 8 plus 8 plus 8 plus 8 plus 8. See here have 5 octopus. Each octopus have 8 legs. So 5 times we have to write 8. 8 plus 8 is 16. 16 plus 8 is 24. 24 plus 8 is 32. And 32 plus 8 is equal to 40. So 5 times 8 is equal to 40. So 5 multiply 8 is equal to 40. Okay, now next, find a number without counting. How many flowers in a flower bed? Okay, it has 4 columns. 1 column, 2 column, 3 column and 4 columns. Each column has 6 flowers. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Each column has 6 flower. So altogether the flower bed has 4 times 6 flower. One column has 6 flower, second column also 6, third column also 6 and fourth column also 6. So 4 times 6 is equal to 24, means 4, 6 plus 6 is 12, 12 plus 6 is 18, 18 plus 6 is equal to 24, means 4 multiply 6, 4, 6 are 24. Now next, let's try another way. The flower bed has 6 row. 1 row, 2 row, 3, 4, 5th and 6th row. Each row has 4 flowers. In each row, 1, 2, 3, 4, 4, 4, 4 flowers. Each row has four flowers. Altogether, the flower bed has six times four flowers. So 4 plus 4 plus 4 plus 4 plus 4 is equal to 24. 4 plus 4 is 8. 8 plus 4 is 12. 12 plus 4 is 16. 16 plus 4 is 20. 20 plus 4 is 24. Or 6 multiply 4 means 6 fours are 24. Okay, now next is in the same way, how many bottles are these? Okay, now we have to see here how many row, 1 row, 2, 3, 4 and 5 row. So we have to write here 5 times. How many bottles? 1, 2, 3, 4. In each row 4 bottles, so we have to write here 4. Each row has 4 bottles. So 5 times 4 means 5 fours are 20. So total is 20 bottles. Okay. Now how many eggs? Now we have to see how many row. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 rows, so we have to write in here 5 times. In each row have how many eggs? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Each row have 6 eggs. So 5, 6 are 30 eggs. So children, this activity you have to write in your textbook. I will send in PDF. Thank you. Thank you, children.